Hey, you know, I'm out here just enjoying nature, enjoying life, feeling good, you know. Just out here looking at all the people, right? And it's a beautiful day in nature, you feel me? You got fathers out here playing catch with their daughters. You got people enjoying their life, you know, because it's all about within. See, one thing in America that we have fallen a victim of, and there is a reason for the falling of it, because it was meant for individuals to look at other people as the color of their skin and not who they are within, like their soul, right? So if you looked at a person more within, if you thought more spiritual, it's kind of impossible for you to look at a person's facade. You would be more inclined to look at the inside of a person. How do you know about the inside of a person? Through their actions, through their deeds, through their words. What do they do when they're alone? Their integrity, you know, what do they believe in? So, and things of that nature, right? So you can be a so-called black, like I am so-called, but I'm not black. Look at me. I'm actually ruddy, R-U-D-D-Y. I'm a healthy reddish brown, right? Look up that word ruddy. So actually we are just colors in a crayon box, right? The crayon box contains thousands of colors, depending on what kind of crayon box you have, hundreds of colors, right? And all those colors paint a particular picture in a color book. So all of those colors are needed. But one day the black crayon and the white crayon get into it because they are kind of like bland colors, right? And they want to control, and the whole crayon box get thrown out of wax. So can we all color again? You dig what I'm saying? Hopefully you catch my drift. But love life, enjoy life, keep God first, know that Christ is real, the Spirit of God is real, and the children of God will rise from within, their vessels that they're in. You understand what I'm saying? So just, you know, appreciate every day. Love, enjoy every day. Don't let the COVID-19 scare you, because if you are a true believer in the Christ that I believe in and in the Most High, then you know you have nothing to worry about. You will have peace through the storm. Okay? And with that, I bid you adieu, because it's game time. What game? The one that I'm about to win. Salah.